My Dad, My Hero by Mabon Lindor. My dad is a funny guy. He wears his weird eccentric smile every time he drives a car. A kind of schmuck of a certain kind of achievement. He wears an Olympic medal with every overtaking, never missing a thank you horn, pom-pom of hospitality. Back then, I would be a little embarrassed at his weird antics, especially when there's a stranger at the back of the seat. It took me a year or two to comprehend the uncanny mystery. For me, driving was as normal as brushing my teeth in the morning, but to him, it's an achievement. It took him 44 years to own a car wholeheartedly. I was 17. When we got ourselves a Maruti 800. He would not let me learn how to drive as I was a quick learner. It's shameful if a son knows how to drive and a father does not. I was vexed to the core. I'm not getting my driver's license until I own a car. Time molded the child to a man. As I learned to appreciate him more with love, there was a time when we did not have much, but we always had enough. May would often tell us, "Your dad is a good man. He has always loved people more than himself. Even his earliest scooter belonged to our neighbors more than him. He is in his rightful middle age, younger than ever. He still gets excited every time he overtakes, and a thank you horn, pom pom, not ceasing to follow. The only difference was that he is no longer jealous when I drive. I now imitate his antics, and there he is, blushing like a tomato, with a long self-explanatory speech, and laugh it off. I am proud of a lot of things. My dad is my biggest achievement, and May is his. Thank you."